If you ever met Olivia Hall, you automatically knew that you were dealing with someone who was just really special.
Hey, knock down, get up again.
Olivia just seemed to bubble. She was caring and kind and full of the love of life. Olivia lost her battle to cancer only a few weeks ago, but members of Team Olivia are still honoring her memory. It's just that team is now made up of a good chunk of Ashtabula.
In December, Olivia came in to visit us, and I promised her that I would come and give blood in her honor today.
Joanne is just one of about 100 people who will be giving blood to the Red Cross. This drive at Ashtabula Town Square, along with every drive in the month of January, is being dedicated to Olivia. 100 people is 100 pints of blood that is much needed. It's what Olivia wanted. She wanted to help everyone become better.
We serve over 50 hospitals here in Northeast Ohio, and a lot of those pints are going to children that are fighting childhood cancers and leukemia, as well as those that have been involved in accidents or people facing surgeries that might need blood products. So the pints that are collected here today are going to be out to hospitals within 3 days helping patients.
Olivia's presence is still being felt by many people. They wanted to come out and remember her life. Those who knew her.
She was loved so much by this whole community. She was truly an angel.
To those who just knew her story.
I just followed her story, and I have kids that are about her age, and just kind of feeling how devastated I'd be, but she didn't let it affect her at all.
And for Olivia's family, it was just nice to see that while their angel is gone, her good works and bubbly spirit still touches many lives.
She told me that she just loves that she's loved. And, you know, because she loved the people, she lived for other people. You know, she wanted to make sure that everybody, you know, was okay.
And Ash